This is a RC Star Cerva C2, and it's a standoff scale model of the Cierva C-30. I've added a little bit of camouflage, and granddaughter painted the pilot for me, and we're going to give it a try. I've converted it to electric. It's got a Hobby King 5065 electric motor on it, and we'll give it a try. It's got a roll servo on the up front here, and an arm with that this goes through like a loop or control rod, and that tilts the head back and forth. The elevator actually tilts the blades back and forth, but they also control the elevators. So at forward flight, the elevators help out on some of the pitch control. Otherwise, it's all in the blades. Blades are set at approximately 12 degrees back, or negative. Fairly hardwood rotor blades on this. I think they're made out of pine, but they seem to spin up pretty good. So we're gonna go give it a shot. We're gonna do some test hops first. I'm just gonna try and break the ground, and then hopefully I'll be able to set it right back down and check the trim on these.
You're standing here for the flight?
I'm gonna stand over here, I think. This spool up a little bit. I may actually let me come back around. You have to let it spool up so it gets up some rotor speed. If you take off too soon, it'll flip over on me. Okay, made a right turn unexpectedly here, so see if I can figure out what caused it. Had a tail strike. I probably could have flown it out, but I tried to shut it back down, and I think that's where the damage came from. But okay. Well, you ready?
Not too bad.
Okay. Well, there's a fair amount of stab strike here. Bent the gear. Looks like the rotors are okay. Pulled a few screws out of the side of the fuselage. Tore up the stab pretty good. There's another piece of stab around here somewhere. But otherwise...
Oh, is it hanging at the bottom of the aircraft?
It is. Second guessing myself, I probably should have flown it out. I felt like I had more control until I shut the power off, and then then I didn't have any control. So I think part of the problem is I have a little bit of a crosswind.
Oh, exactly.
And that turned it, made it want a weather vane to the right.